What's up, guys? Welcome back to Radio Oddities YouTube channel. Just thought I'd jump on, seeing as I haven't done a video for a while. Bands have been pretty quiet around my area. That said, I haven't been on 20 or 40 too much. I'll just turn that down. Purpose of this video today is to make you aware again. You may have remembered last year, roundabouts this time, I did a video on a 10 meter opening. It looked like the 10 meter band were just beginning to open this time last year. I'm just jumping on again to do another video to let you know 10 meters is back up and running. You can hear it on the radio right now. I've had around an hour working DX all around Europe from my QTH in Northern England. I've heard stations on 10 meters between 28,400 and 28,600 working South America predominantly, from mainland Europe as well. So depending on which way your antenna is pointing, the routes are open, they're there. Get working DX. Cast your mind back to last year's video when I got quite a lot of criticism for suggesting that 10 meters were open. A lot of people saying that it's just people coming on amateur bands and messing about. It's not the case. It's 100% definitely open. I've got a station on at the minute, Oscar Zulu Zero, I think it is. A station from Copenhagen in Denmark. You might be able to hear him at this moment in time. Yep, so there you go. That's a chap called Paben. He's west of Copenhagen, as he's just said. So the bands are open, the 10 meters is open, and if I'm honest, it's good to get to hear it up and running again. 10 meters can be a fun band. I've gone through this on plenty of videos before. It's one of my favorite bands when it's up and running. I think it could quite have something to do with the storms we've been having quite recently in my part of Northern England. Big thunderstorm last night, and I read reports online on Facebook groups that it blew the bands wide open. And when I mean wide open, I mean really wide open. Unfortunately, I wasn't on last night to confirm that, but plenty of people have been going on and saying. So it sounded like good fun last night, and I really did miss out on that. So yeah, get yourselves on 2 meters and be kind to each other. Remember last year when I did say, you know, don't be bagging anybody for suggesting that bands are open, any of the QSLs that they make. You know, these are genuine operators on 10 meters. We're not talking about free banding 11 meters where people can and do mess about. Yeah, get yourselves out there, get on there. Let's keep the band open, let's keep using it while it's available. As I've said before, I think a big part of the hobby is getting out there and calling CQ. Not many people do, so when people don't, they suggest that the bands are dead, people lose interest and lose out with it. Just get out there, get using that 10 meter band. It's back up and it's back running. Thanks for watching the video, and there'll be some more updates throughout the next couple of weeks, possibly months, obviously, as the band starts to open up this time of year. It's only going to get better. I'd say around June, July, August, when we get those really hot days, it is going to blow absolutely wide open. I think we are coming up to another good sun cycle, hopefully in the next couple of years. So this is the bottom of the peak, and we're only going to go up. So, you know, keep at it and keep the faith. Thanks for watching the video. 73 Mike 7 X-ray India.